You should now be at point 11. This is all that is left of Tennōji today. The main hall has been recently rebuilt in concrete, but still retains a peaceful and graceful style that does not conflict with the older structures in the compound. Remember that it was here that Harunobu, who we introduced to you at the beginning of this tour, first saw Osen before making her beauty famous in his ukiyo-e prints. Tennōji was perhaps more famous for its lottery. From 1700, the Edo shogunate allowed three temples in Edo to hold lotteries. The temple sold subscription tickets, and on the day of the lottery draw, the box with all the tickets made from wood were placed before the temple. As a sutra was being chanted, a temple official drove a long gimlet into the box and pulled lucky tickets out one at a time. The crowds of hopeful viewers would get worked up into a frenzy, and as time went on, they became more and more uncontrollable to the point that the shogunate officials finally outlawed lotteries in the middle of the 1800s. To the left, after entering the main gate, there is a fine seated bronze Buddha. This statue was cast in 1690, and although there are perhaps many finer seated Buddha statues in Japan, this one is quite pleasant to gaze upon.